She hands it off to her sister, Allie DeLuth, as Michigan looks for the final win.
What a way this would be to go out and close this championship. If Michigan caps off yet another gold medal among many this weekend.
DeLuth well ahead of Caitlin Jones. Can they chase the relay record of 312.96? That's the question.
You know she is thinking of that championship title. She is less than 50 yards away from having that team win and also this relay win.
Those who stay will be champions indeed. Look at this race for Michigan.
What a way to go out indeed.
Allie DeLuth, the Wolverines, just off the Big Ten record, but they're the champions of the 400-yard freestyle. They're the Big Ten champions in 2016. The first time for Mike Bottom as the head coach and the first time for Michigan since 2004.